हेलो गाइज, वेलकम बैक टू माई अनदर वीडियो ऑफ लिनक्स ट्यूटोरियल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ यू कैन ऐड ए न्यू यूजर एंड हाउ यू विल स्विच टू अनदर यूजर एज वेल एज हाउ यू कैन डिलीट एनी यूजर फ्रॉम कमांड लाइन इंटरफेस। सो फॉर क्रिएटिंग ए न्यू यूजर वी यूज ऐड यूजर कमांड। सो लेट मी क्रिएट वन यूजर। सो टू क्रिएट टाइप हियर कमांड sudo add user command. After that specify the username. So I am going to create with username Bob. So type here the command sudo add user and the username Bob and press enter. So it will giving you adding user Bob, adding new user group Bob. So by default if you are creating a new user, it will create one new group with that username. So here assigning the group to that user, creating. So after that it is creating the home directory of that user with that name in the /home/Bob. So Bob is the username and it is creating home directory in /home. So here copying files from etc scale. So it is copying the all the file to the Bob user home directory. It is copying etc scale at what directory and file are there. So it is copying in /home/Bob home directory. So it is asking me the type here new password. So I will type here the password, again retype new password, just press enter after typing the password. So here is showing the password updated successfully, changing the user information for Bob. So it is asking some information. If you want, you can give, otherwise you can also press enter. So after that it will ask is the information correct. So I will type here yes, press enter. So it is created, new user is created. So to see the new user is created or not, or you if you want to see the all the user, so you type here cat etc passwd, press enter. So you will get all the username. So at last I had created one user with the Bob name. So at last see here it is giving me the Bob username and also giving the user ID. So the Bob user ID is 1001, and here it is showing the where is the home directory. So home directory is /home/Bob. And also it is giving the cell, what cell it that user is assigned, what cell that user is using. So it is using /bin/bash cell. So this how you can see the user is created or if any other user. So in my case I have one more user with panther name, so it is showing here, and this ID is 1000. It is using the by default /bin/z cell. So let me clear the screen. Now if you want to switch to any user, so you can use su command to switch to any user, particular user. So type the command su, after that press the hyphen key with the username Bob. So I am typing here su stand for switch user, after that provide the hyphen and the with the username what user you want to switch. So press enter. So it will ask the password, what is the Bob password. But when you are creating the user, at that time you have given the password, so you have to enter the password here. I am entering, press enter. So you can see here it is switched to Bob user. At previous it is showing the panther, now it is Bob at the rate Kali. Kali is the machine name and here Bob is the username. Also you can use who am I command to see the username, which current user you have logged in. So type here who am I and press enter. You can see here at the showing the Bob you have logged with in Bob. So this command used to switch user. You can switch any user, but I am using here the Bob user. So I had switched to the Bob user with the su hyphen Bob. Hyphen is used to to move into the Bob home directory. If you don't use the hyphen, then it will not move into the Bob home directory. So it is good to use hyphen to switch move into the home of that bob directory home. So to exit from this, type here exit. So it will log out from that user. See here it is showing me log out. And now I am type who am I command to see which user I am using currently logged in. So it is showing Panther. At previous I had logged in Bob, now I am in Panther account. So this how you can use user add command to add any user and su command to switch any particular user. Now at last, if you want to delete any user, if you want to remove any user, then in that case you can use user del command to delete any user. Type here sudo user del. After that specify the username. So see here username is Bob, so I am going to give here Bob. After that press enter. See here sudo user del Bob, press enter. So it will remove the Bob user from the your machine. So I had shown you how to see the what user you have. Just type cat etc passwd. So at last when I have created the account Bob, so at last it is showing the Bob, but now this time that user had removed from your machine, that's why it is not showing. So let me clear the screen. So if you use sudo user del space the username, so it will not remove the home directory of that user. If you want to see the home directory of, then type here alias home. See here in home I have two directory, with one is Bob and another is Panther. So this I had created account when I had created account, then this directory is by default created Bob. So this will not remove if use sudo user del space Bob. So to delete this, we can use hyphen R command. So to delete this, now in this case Bob had removed the, if you enter, so it will give the error Bob does not exist. So because this account has not exist Bob, so type here sudo rm hyphen rf home Bob. Now type again alias home. So this directory removed. So this I had doing manually. If I want to remove this directory when I am removing this username, then we use hyphen r to remove the home directory also. So now I am going to create again with that user. Bob, type the password, press yes. So type here cat etc passwd to see that user is created now. At last you can see here Bob is coming. So I had confirmed that the user had created. So now I will remove that Bob account. So I will use sudo user del command to remove this. So type r option. So first let me show you the home directory has created. So you can see here Bob has created, the home directory is created in ls in slash home. So now I am going to use sudo user del command to remove that user from this machine. So I will use hyphen r to remove the home directory of that user. Type here press enter. So it is giving me the some not found like error because that has not exit where mail Bob. So the account Bob has removed from your machine. Type cat, first check the ls home that. So see here the home directory also removed. Panther, only Panther showing, earlier the Bob also showing. So home directory is also removed, Bob home directory. Now cat etc passwd to see that account Bob account has exit or not. So it is not visible here because that account is removed. So type here clear the screen. So this much for today, guys. I hope you like this video. We will meet soon in next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.